Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hill Homecoming. I'm Neo, as you probably well know. Now, we're going to go back into the prison. And what's this? Oh. Is there a clue? Alright, let me read this. The man who devised it does not want it. The man who brought it does not use it. The man who used it does not realize it. That's maddeningly unhelpful. Or maybe it is. The man who devised it, brought it, devised it, didn't want it, brought it, didn't use it, used it, didn't realize it. Okay. Okay, so. This side, okay, so used it, didn't realize it, I guess. It's symbolism in some way, somehow. Horseshoe? Used it, didn't want it. I mean, brought crap. Okay. Let's see how this is. Right. And this is maybe used to not realize it. Now that makes perfect sense for a coffin. No, not dagger. Coffin. Oof. Coffin. And this. What man loves more than life, fears more than death, or mortal strife? What poor men have, the rich acquire, and all contented men desire? What miser spend, and the rastrels save, and each man carries to his grave? All of that is nothing. Alright, let's see if this works. What? No way. What? That's impossible. Okay, maybe I didn't put it in the right thing. Oh yeah, the knife is not. I'm an idiot.
I don't know, Wheeler, but we have to keep moving.
Littlest things can make you jump for some pump monsters. Okay, alright, we're back. Waiting doomsday countdown to prove everyone wrong. And I will be playing Silent Hill as it happens.
Judge Holloway.
Oh,
quick.
Hey, George, all the way.
Get them loose before they start pumping the gas. I'll shut off the valves.
Oh, thank God. How did you find me?
We don't have time to talk. I've got to get you out of here.
Make some moves, all the way. Get the
Who's
ladies.
That?
You've been lonely for a while.
Where did you get
her? It's Elle's.
Elle? Where is she? Is she okay?
I don't know. I'll find her, though. I promise.
Teeth.
She said she took this from you. So I guess you should have it back.
This isn't mine. It belonged to Nora.
I love that name. Nora.
Turn on the gas!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Really? No! It's the... Help! Help! Do something! Kill something now. Yes. All right, and then whenever he goes around, hit the tail. Oh my god, she, I should say. Okay, how do you dodge that? All timing, I guess. All right. Doesn't like to be, just like to see. Oh. Did I already do it? Josh! Is the boss fight over? That was pretty easy.
Wait, Josh!
I kind of remember it being longer. Well, where'd it go? Whatever. Alex is crazy. So is this whole place.
Makes no sense, guys. Makes no sense.
So I was watching the beginning of this video, and I remember I started to talk about a podcast called the Whispers in the Fog and the Silent Hill Experience podcast, and I've been listening to them recently, and they're a really good podcast, really funny people. That girl knows exactly what she's talking about. Like, she sounds like she's really dedicated, and she knows who she is, I saw her Silent Hill collection, or at least I think it was her. She never really said her YouTube name on any of the episodes I listened to, because I didn't listen to the Downpour one, because I haven't played Downpour yet. It's a situation. I want to get that. How do I get it? Inventory. Okay. Under here. What's this? It's very beautiful for a hellish hell world of hell. Sound like when it was playing. Whoop! 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 Okay, that unlocked it. Alright. So we gotta find five things. Oh, the penises! You can taste the wrath of shotgun. That was a very poor decision. That was an awful decision on my part. To make sure I don't do anything else stupid, I'm gonna go with the steel pipe. Bad Josh. Okay, that's good. Hello. I see you. Yes. You ain't sucking my face tonight. Where are you going? Hit you with a pipe. No. Get off. How do I get off? How do I... He's glitching. Alright, there you go. Alright. That was odd. Alright. I don't like looking at dead bodies for long. Because I'm always afraid they'll come back. Especially in horror games. So I got a plate. I think I'm gonna put it in that bowl. Alright. Item can't be used here? What? Question your, not your faith, but your devotion. What's this? Pistol ammo. Good. Thank you. I am devoted to using that. Anything else down this hallway? No. Nothing else. Okay. Right. Cut until you figure out what's going on now. It's a stone plate. Church of the Holy Way, times of worship daily at dawn and dusk. Okay. There's really nothing to do back down there. So I'm gonna try going around here. Shotgun ammo, perfect. I can figure this out. Come on. That's been that long. Anything else here? Okay, I don't really care. We try this again? No. What's up with here? What's this? Was it an, oh my gosh. Okay, here's an upstairs. And another save point. Alright, that's it for this episode of Let's Play Silent Hill Homecoming. Sorry they're running really short, but it is pretty late. The time, right now, is 12 o'clock. On the dot. Well. Awesome. Alright. See you guys later, and welcome to the new... whatever. Alright. Bye.